Having engineers start with the simulation experience is invaluable for making sure they have a comprehensive toolkit.
Having simulation as a background gives you a large advantage over other candidates that are applying for jobs.
Getting accustomed to the environment and using it as a tool will only make you a better engineer and will make your designs come to life faster and be more reliable in the end.
Relativity is the first and only company to 3D print an entire rocket. We manufacture the world's largest metal 3D printers and use them to make our first rocket, the Terran 1, which will fly at the end of 2020.
Our vision is to print rockets from raw materials to a launch-ready vehicle in less than 60 days.
Our partnership with NASA has allowed us to actually use a facility that was already existing from a previous canceled program. That relationship that we have with NASA has given us a big leg up in terms of being able to stand up a test facility rather quickly.
There's a complementary relationship between testing and simulation. You'll go between testing and simulation, you'll improve your simulation quality based on test results.
As we grow, that part of our business model is only going to grow with it.
And then you'll be able to simulate more and more without having to go out in the field and test.
The very same programs that we use to simulate problems in the classroom translated directly to the programs that we were using in the real industry.
We can speed that up quite a bit by doing a lot of that work in the virtual domain, and that's where Ansys comes in and allows us to execute those tests quickly, iteratively, and then build a better product the first time.
I've used Ansys for most of my career, starting as a student at USC, then as a propulsion designer at SpaceX, and then now starting Relativity back in 2015.
So certainly working with Ansys in school has enabled me to step right out of school into this job. The skills that I acquired there have enabled me to be far more effective in my job here.
Having engineers being trained on Ansys products in school has been very advantageous because we can hire them to own an entire part of the vehicle rather than just a simulation of it, essentially on graduation day.
If I wasn't adept in simulation software, it would probably leave me pretty handicapped in my career.
When we hire engineers that have Ansys experience, especially right out of college, they can hit the ground running with their work. As a small company, we expect engineers to wear a lot of hats, and having a simulation hat on top of all of the other skills is very invaluable in order to enable our growth.
And it's making each and every one of them better at their jobs, improving their design processes, and enabling us to make better parts.
When I think of the Ansys brand, I think of a trusted partner. Ansys is known for very high fidelity multi-physics simulations that other software packages can't capture well, and that's been invaluable in growing the company.